Getting through divorce can be an enormous challenge. Often we've been through or are going through intense pain, fear, rejection, confusion, ambivalence, and a whole host of other emotions. I know because I've been there and done that. And everybody's pain is different, but somehow we're all members of the same club when we kind of know what it feels like to suddenly have every aspect of our lives changed. Social aspects, sometimes career aspects, living arrangements, parenting, financial changes. It all can feel very overwhelming and sometimes scary. And that's why I really love what I do, because I love to take people to a place where they can recognize the enormous opportunity in this challenge that never would have presented itself had they remained in the relationship. So what we do in divorce coaching is we really seek that positive opportunity that for some reason we were held back from in our previous relationship. And then together we reach those goals and opportunities and dreams in tiny baby steps that feel doable and achievable. With the support that you need when you're going through this enormous challenge. And that is the way we get to the top of the mountain. So we don't jump to the top of the mountain. We get there one rung at a time. And that's what I really love to do and love to see the shift in your energy when you start to recognize that you can create the life that you desire for yourself, and you have the power to do it. Thank you.